The Philadelphia native who helped pave the way for legalizing same-sex marriage has passed on. Edith Windsor was the plaintiff in a landmark Supreme Court case that struck down parts of the Federal Defense of Marriage Act. Windsor grew up in Philadelphia and graduated from Temple University. Edith Windsor was 88.